Battlezone is a tank-based shooter that is a good pick-up-and-play title. This was originally a VR-only title when it was first released, and now it's made available to anyone who wants to play it not in VR. And there's a lot to enjoy here. You get some customization when it comes to your tanks, as you can choose different ones that have different starting weapons along with different weight classes. And you can feel the change in weight as you're moving with your tank. The extra speed comes in handy with some of the lighter tanks to be able to dodge attacks. But then the heavier tanks can take more hits, so it kind of comes up to your player preference what you'd like to do. I instantly like the action here. You fight against different land and air vehicles as you complete levels. Most of the levels are rather short, with a specific objective like protecting something or having to blow something up. There's a good handful of different objectives to help change up the levels. The levels are procedurally generated, and you can decide how long a campaign is that you want to play. I would say to try to keep the campaigns at a shorter length. I found the long option to get tedious after a while, and the short campaigns really help to keep up that brisk pace. As you progress, you'll earn better and different weapons to use. They are fun to fire on the enemies, and the goal of the campaign has you progressing along a grid-based map to be able to move to mission to mission or find different shops. Your goal is to reach the AI core and fight the boss at the end. You can move about the grid doing extra missions and finding upgrades to make it a little bit easier down the road, but there's always a ticking clock going down. Mini bosses will try to slowly hunt you down, so there's a bit of a risk and reward system. Do you want to upgrade yourself, or do you want to push towards the objective? This can be played in online co-op, and it only increases the fun value here. I do need to mention that since this game was originally made for VR, I do think some tweaks should have been made for regular play, especially with the HUD. As you aim and look around, you cannot see the important meters and display items within the cockpit. I know that some will find this annoying and some will find this rather immersive, just know this going in. There is a neat little addition of bobbleheads that you can put on your dashboard while you're in your tank that feature characters from other Rebellion games. Battlezone isn't the most glamorous game that Rebellion has made, but it's a very fun one. There's some good co-op fun here, and Battlezone is kind of like video game junk food, fun and best played with friends.